so good.
Thanks.
And we're really grateful to have you here because you are the patron of Music Helps.
I am indeed.
So wow. What does that mean? Such a fancy title. What are they expecting you to do?
Basically, Music Helps tries to be there for musicians and for anyone who might need music to help them in some way. And at the moment, our touring community has been really affected. You know, if you had a concert with tickets lined up that you were excited to go to, everyone who was going to work that concert is now out of a job. You know, there's so much hardship happening at the moment and everything's hard for everyone, but for my community, that is a really immediate thing. Everyone just was out of a job for a really long time in the future. So we are trying to raise awareness and raise funds for that community.
This is amazing.
No matter what show, no matter what caliber of size it is, when you go to a New Zealand music show, whether, you know, if it's just in a bar, or if it's at Western Springs or at Spark Arena, there's a massive group of people behind that, isn't there, Ella?
Absolutely. Everyone from the people who get you in safely to the people who serve you food to the people who put the stage up. It's just such a massive effort behind the scenes. And, you know, I get to experience that firsthand on my tours. And, you know, I'm obviously not touring this year, but as soon as I heard of shows starting to get cancelled, that was the first thing I thought about was my, you know, if it was my crew, it would just be so heartbreaking for them. Mm. So, you know, yeah, it is. It's hard to think about that, those people, because as a concert goer, you just kind of show up and see the artist. But
The stage doesn't just appear there.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, because that's the thing that we forget. Is like we go along to these shows to see the artists that we love. We make incredible memories with our friends or our loved ones. We have the night of our life and we go again. But we don't think about all the people behind the scenes that have even got the artist on the stage in the first place.
Exactly.
And then they bring it all to life. It's a lot of work that goes into it. And that's why we wanted to do this Power Hour, to get as many of you aware of this as possible. And if you want to donate, you can text MUSIC to 24448 and it'll do a $3 donation straight away. And if you want to do a wee bit more, you can go to musichelpslive.co.nz. And Ella, what have you been up to in isolation? Because we're all locked down at the moment.
I have been baking so much bread. You can't believe it.
Are you getting on that sourdough buzz? Because like last week everyone was making banana bread and this week everyone seems to be making sourdough.
You know, I have been making sourdough for a couple of years now.
Oh, okay.
Continuing my sourdough vibe. Actually making way too much food for staying with a girlfriend and making like vegetable tarts, lemon loaves. Like,
goodness,
there aren't enough mouths, bro.
I've been trying to get into baking and I'm like, this is why I hadn't got into it before, because I tried to make cookies with my son and I don't know what he did, but he threw some egg out, so I put an extra egg in. So in the end I was supposed to have like 8 little cookies and it looked like
mud on a tray.
Massive splotch. It was so bad. It was terrible.
It's a learning curve.
Yeah,
but we've got time, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Absolutely. I think a lot of people will be wondering as well, is there any new music in the works in this isolation time perhaps?
Oh, very good question. Definitely too soon for me to talk about anything, but I will say that it has been a very productive year.
You know, like that.
Jaden's trying not to bring it up.
Get out of it.
Hey, Jaden has a bone to pick with you, Ella, because you guys went head to head in a speech competition when you were how old, Jaden?
We were 10.
Right.
Yeah, year 6, I believe. You won. And
My gosh. What school did you go to?
I went to Sunnybrae Normal
School. My word.
Yeah, so I...
He got second and he's very bitter.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, that's so crazy. What was your speech about?
Look, I've been telling everyone it was about netball for boys, but that was actually a lie. It was just about rugby, I think.
Right. Maybe
something cliche.
I can't even remember what mine's about. Well, I'm sorry that I beat you.
No, it's absolutely A-OK. I mean, I don't know if it was deserved, but... But no, you've done well.
I mean, one of us went on to become a radio broadcaster, so I would say that you might have won in the speech-giving department,
Well, thank you very much. I mean, you know, you haven't done a lot with your life, so I think I definitely won.
Ella, we really, really appreciate your time, especially at the moment, and all the help that you're bringing for Music Helps. So again, if anyone wants to donate towards it, musichelpslive.co.nz, or send a simple text for $3, music to 2448, and we can't wait to see you I don't know how we say see you and like hear new music, I don't know, see you on the other side of all of this.
I will see you at some point soon.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Woo!